Testing, testing. Hello everyone. This is week 54 of Char Recorder Updates. Every week until the whole world can type at the speed of thought. This week we're going to design the world's fastest keyboard you can wear. Now let's talk about the design and the reason we started making this. This was the original email that sparked internal discussion regarding combining Char Recorder with speech synthesizers and wearable accessories. The user shared that they were mute and felt they had not been able to take hold of their destiny because they cannot talk and communicate the same rate the rest of us take for granted. It's also why I am not using my voice in this video, in hopes it will reach others who might be in a similar situation. Instead, I am using VoiceBox, our open source text-to-speech synthesizer built specifically for ultra-high-speed corded input. As far as I know, there is no other way that a mute person can hold a conversation at a rate which can keep pace with vocalization. If you use the application on your phone, you can also create real-time captions for people that are hard of hearing.
Outside of accessibility. It also allows me to change my voice. Not to mention speak any language. In the world for the most part, NBD.こんにちは、みんな。ご興味を持っていただき誠にありがとうございます。
Magnets are so great for wearables because if at any point you feel the device is in your way, you can just rip it off, then stick it back on when you need it. The magnets can stick through many articles of clothing, so you can put it anywhere, not just on your belt.
Some of you may remember this wearable attachment for the Char Recorder 1. I was never really happy with this design. But it was the best we can do at the time. Now with Char Recorder 2 and Master Forge, we can do much better. These overmolded magnets have a threaded rod which can connect to the 1/4-20 embed on the bottom of the device.The new Wear Recorder will be the first of many accessories to utilize this magnetic attachment mechanism. The piece which is attaches to your body has also greatly simplified. For the most part, it is just a matching magnet with a belt clip, which also gives a lever to unstick the magnets, which are very strong. We are very busy with other products at the factory right now and are not planning to start selling this immediately.However, I have gone ahead and made the CAD available on our open source repo.
If you know someone that you think this technology could change their lives, please feel free to tell them to reach out to me directly. For everyone else, thank you so much for your interest and for watching week 54 of Char Recorder. Updates every week until the whole world can type.